this is a modern church built in honour of Joan of Arc, and this cross marks the exact location where she was executed. She was burnt to death here in 1431 after a sham trial for heresy, which was conducted by the English. And the charges against her, which she was finally condemned for, were those of repeated cross-dressing. It was for dressing as a man that she was executed. Later on, after her death, the church authorities held an inquiry into the trial and found that it had been prejudiced and unjust. But it was many years later that she was canonized and made into a saint.